Now, the fans of the Matrix may refer to her as the lady in the red dress, right? While some churchgoers may know her as Jezebel. But for me, I simply call her the godless woman. You know, I think about our upbringing, right? I mean, schools taught us to recite poems. You know, church taught us to love our neighbors, right? But nobody really, you know, sit us down to tell us about, you know, the strange woman. You know what I'm saying? I can tell you this. There are several men in prison behind this woman right now, guys. You know, there are several men that are sleeping on the bridges, that are sleeping on top of park benches behind this woman. And unfortunately, guys, there are several men that went to an early grave behind her. I mean, think about it. You know, think about the men of the book, right? Think about Samson, who was said to be one of the strongest men to ever live, right? And Delilah brought him down. You know, think about King Solomon. You know, he was said to be one of the wisest men to ever walk the planet, right? And just him getting, you know, over involved with so many women, is what brought him down, right? You know, and then I think about David. You know, David was said to be a man after God's own heart. And after he got mixed up with Bathsheba, again, it was part of his downfall. So what I think about, guys, I think, you know, even though these are symbols of greatness of the good book, you know, I say that same essence still runs through our veins, right? And then I say, well, if this is true, then what does that mean? It means she's coming for you. Now, I'll give y'all a heads up, right? There are only really three ways a man can fall victim to the strange woman. One, he lacks discipline. You know, these are the brothers that have no control over their sexual desires. Two, the brothers that have, you know, the ego issues. You know, any brother that's kind of, you know, overfilling himself, but his days are numbered. And then three, you know, the man that falls victim is the man that can't resist the woo of a woman. See, you have to understand something, brothers. Many of us feel that we are so sharp that a woman of this nature couldn't dare touch us. But see, she's not coming to you with horns up, walking hand in hand with the devil, as one may think. Nah, when it comes to the strange woman, there is no greater master of disguise. Le chameleon, the chameleon. While she still may show signs of her red dress ways to those that observe closely, trust me, the strange woman will have studied your way of life completely and adapted to your environment. See, she'll know about your friends, your family, the pros and cons of your ex relationship, and will most definitely be familiar with the path that you walk. So how does it begin? Grocery store, party, club, doesn't matter. See, when you meet this woman, you're going to be convinced that she's completely different than all women from your past. I think Proverbs says that her speech is like honey and her mouth is smooth as oil, which means she knows exactly what she needs to say. Her vibe, her smile, her conversation. It'll all be as though your thoughts are both coming from the same place. But brothers, one thing that you must know, this is her tool.